get to Wonderland.
Whiskers. I'm late. So very, very, oh, late. Don't dawdle now. We're overdue. Oh, dear me. Careful. Mind the furniture. Can't you fall any faster?
Marvelous, marvelous. Oh, dear me, no. And they say, I'm not all there. Now, by the way, if you'd really like to know, he went that way.
Hurry now, no time to waste.
A-E-I-O-U. It's you. Well, haven't you done well? You've done everything correctly, I see. Now, explain yourself. What exactly was it that you wanted? Oh. There's no need to get carried away. How very strange. Who are you?
Well, hit it, child!
Oh, dear. I'm very sorry.
Oh.
That's right. All ways are my ways.
Please, keep going. Oh, watch the jump.
You know, 2:10 is the most delightful time of day for tea.
A calculation made more probable by the omission of cake and cream, wouldn't you say?
Butter? With mustard and jam, if you don't mind. How rude! How very, very rude indeed! Is it autumn already? Oh my goodness! Why, you brought confetti to my unbirthday party!
Confetti? What silly nonsense! They're leaves from the tree!
Leaves? When? Who's leaving? Oh, you! Get out! Go! Begone! Shoo!
Well, it seems you two could learn a few things about manners. Couldn't they stay for tea?
Oh, don't let's be ridiculous! Of course they can stay for a dance! Why, what a splendid idea!
Ready? Do as we do, or there'll be no cake.
A very merry unbirthday to you.
That's simply marvelous.
Spectacular four. Exemplary! exemplary.
Hello.
Oh, look. Look at you.
Another triumph. Another triumph. No, no, try again.
Well done!
Oh, my fur and whiskers! I'm very, very late. Oh dear, I'm here. I should be there. Have you seen the time?
Time? Never met him. Does he have a brother named Big Ben?
Oh my, oh me, no time for tea. She'll have my head for this!
Steady! Don't get excited!
What on earth is the matter with
the time to say goodbye! Hello! I'm late, I'm late, I'm late! Rather foggy, eh?
The perfect weather for tea, I'd say.
Do come back, won't you?